They go wherever they are needed. This group of people traveled around Taiwan, planting love into this land. Treating poverty with selflessness and healing diseases and pains. Faith is the fount of our strength. With medical care and love, we not only heal people suffering from illness, but also rekindle their hope for life. To continue this tradition of love and care, we need a hospital with better resources. Compared with other regions in Greater Taipei, the healthcare resources in Xinchuang and Taishan areas lack large medical centers and institutions for critical care. Shouldering the mission of God's holistic care, Furen Catholic University plans to build a patient-oriented hospital with a medical team who sees the health of his patients as the foremost priority. It vows to be a hospital where patients will receive comprehensive care.
We hope that in the future, the doctors will be a world-class doctor. We hope that in the art and other aspects, they can also 发挥他们的所长，因为他们能够接受一个全人教育呢，将来做了医生以后，他也会把病人全人照顾，所以我们愿意培育出这样的医生。To
realize our goal in delivering love via medical care, Furen Catholic University plans to establish a safe, green and privacy-oriented teaching hospital that is visionary, modern, and humane. Featured medical care we want to provide includes gerontology, holistic care, service to disadvantaged groups, international medical care, and health management. The hospital is situated on the rear of Furen Catholic University campus, with an area of 17,908 square meters. Located at the junction of Xinchuang and Taishan districts, the hospital is blessed with the convenience of the number 1 and number 2 provincial highways and two lines of MRT. With the operation of International Airport MRT line in 2013, the hospital can have easy access to international resources and provide better services. The rich resources of Furen Catholic University and the well-rounded transportation systems guarantee a brand new value for Furen Catholic University Hospital.
未来在竞争上有两大优势。第一大优势，因为它是一个综合大学的附设医院，它的科系非常完备，所以在跨领域的合作以及未来在教学研究服务上，将是一个非常非常优势的一个大学附设医院。所以对目前台湾比较知名 的医生或者是医疗人员，它是一个相当大的吸引力，所以我们有信心呢去找到很好的医疗团队。它的第二个优势呢，事实上是位于新北市医疗资源匮乏区，那么在这个地区将来是副都心，会有40万人口的一个潜力，所以
Furen Catholic University was refounded in Taiwan in 1961. The university has more than 170,000 alumni in all walks of life, at home and abroad. The name Furen finds its origin in the Analects, where Zheng Zhi said, Yiwen Hui Yu, Yiyu Furen, meaning a gentleman who makes friends through literature and friendship enables benevolence. As members of Furen Catholic University alumni, we continue to uphold the spirit of benevolence, the founding spirit of the university. So we offer feedback to the alma mater with spiritual and financial support. Each and every alumnus of Furen Catholic University can contribute his share to nourish the growth of Furen Catholic University Hospital, the most significant project of the university since its refounding in Taiwan. Our endeavor can only succeed with the joint efforts of alumni.